News at 10.
An autistic child is bullied and his family says the school isn't doing enough to stop it. They say they've complained to teachers and staff. Good evening. I'm Erin Kiernan.
I'm Dan Winters. Thanks for joining us tonight. The boy says this bullying just keeps happening.
Now the bullies are taking their tormenting to the next level, posting it online. Erin Brilbeck has the story. It's first on 13.
People tell me to run into things, and I don't really like it, and I tell them I don't want to, and they just laugh at me whenever I do it.
13-year-old Levi Knoll has been bullied for years. He struggles with Asperger's syndrome and ADHD, so because he's different, he gets picked on. But now his classmates here at Melcher-Dallas High School are ramping up the bullying, posting videos of Levi online using school-issued computers.
They're hitting him upside the head, you know, smacking him. You know, the teachers are aware of it. A lot of them turn their backs. There were other kids in the class watching this happen. You could see it on the video. And nobody even admitted to seeing it. The teacher was in the classroom and never admitted to seeing it happen. You know, it's horrible that nobody's doing anything about this.
When I see it, it's just like, I feel like I failed him as a sister. Because then I really can't do anything about it.
The school disciplined the kids who posted the latest video, but the principal admits bullying and cyberbullying is a tough problem to combat.
We try our best to educate our staff, educate our students, to react to the cases and investigate the cases that we have. But ultimately, it's got to come down to the kids to take ownership of this and to stand up for those that can't stand up for themselves.
Those like Levi, who just want the bullying to stop.
It hurts. It just doesn't feel right.
In Melcher-Dallas, Erin Brilbeck, Channel 13 News.
The principal tells us the video has been deleted. He will not discuss who was disciplined or what the discipline entailed.
Meantime.